ours is an insult-driven campaign? I mean, to be honest with you, if Donald Trump had said all the things that you said he said in the way you said he said them, he wouldn't have a fraction of the insults that Hillary Clinton leveled when she said that half of our supporters were a basket of deplorables.
So, did she really say that? Yeah, she did use the word deplorables. She tried to explain later, saying she was talking about people who are bigots and racist and xenophobes, and that she overreached or overgeneralized a bit by saying half of the people out there. But the bottom line is, she did use this word. That's what she said. His claim is true. And Kaine tried at another part to say, well, you know, she really sort of disavowed that and walked back. She may have qualified it, but she never took it back. The word hangs out there. His claim on that front is absolutely false.
All right, Tom Foreman, thank you.